letter was there in my evening mail, without any return address. It was very clear in every detail, anyone could tell it was from a she. Once you could read and spell, it was plain to see, written very well. It was telling me one little Mr. Reveler.
Tell the town to run for cover.